Alcohol is a depressant that affects both inhibitory and excitatory neurotransmitters such as glutamate and GABA, which is why you feel less inhibited and less coordinated after a few drinks. Alcohol's effects on the brain may also cause slurred speech, poor judgment, confusion, slowed reaction times, worsened motor performance, and blurry vision. Teenagers who drink are even more susceptible to alcohol's negative effects because their brains are still developing. Two parts of the brain that are particularly affected by alcohol during the teenage years are the hippocampus and the prefrontal lobe. The hippocampus plays a pivotal role in learning and memory formation. Studies of adolescents show that heavy and extended alcohol use is associated with a 10% reduction in the size of the hippocampus. It also shows that the function of the hippocampus is uniquely sensitive to alcohol at this age, and that alcohol may be poisonous to its nerve cells, damaging or destroying them. As a result, teenagers who regularly drink have difficulty creating new, lasting memories or recalling information. The prefrontal lobe is important for planning, judgment, decision-making, impulse control, and language. This area of the brain continues to change during the teenage years and into the early 20s. Research with heavy drinking adolescents show that these young people have smaller prefrontal lobes than young people of the same age who do not drink. While research tells us alcohol can damage the developing brain, it is not clear how much alcohol it takes to do this. So avoiding alcohol during the teenage years is certainly the safest choice. If you or a loved one is suffering from alcohol addiction or abuse, call our helpline today and take your first step to a healthier life.